South Jersey mother convicted of murdering her 17-month-old son will spend the rest of her life behind bars without the possibility of parole. Prosecutors say Heather Reynolds of Sicklerville, Camden County, suffocated her son Axel by holding a cleansing wipe over his nose and mouth back in May of 2018. They say Reynolds was driven by a drug addiction and a desire to maintain an extramarital affair, adding that she killed her son to get him out of the way.